Meet McKinnley. His impound number is A4354604. McKinnley came to the shelter because the owner's boyfriend couldn't keep him, and so she just turned him in. He is housebroken, and the bio says that he doesn't get along with other dogs. Although we haven't paired him with other dogs, he is not reactive to other dogs whatsoever. He seems to be very, very mellow. His activity level, as you can see, is very, very low. He's a very, very mellow boy. Nothing really that we can say negative about him that we have seen at the shelter. We have to say that his bio doesn't sound very good. He is good with kids. He doesn't like to be groomed. And he doesn't like loud noises or people who move fast. Now, while we're doing this video, four dogs have just walked by, and he has not been reactive at all. He's just sitting here, no signs of lunging or anything like that. So we don't really know what happened with this girlfriend who took him in when her boyfriend couldn't keep him. But come on down and meet McKinnley here at the Agoura shelter. He'll make someone a fabulous, fabulous dog.